East India Company curated the entire world as we see it today. It went away faraway places to bring exotic food from the East to the West. It took the lifestyle from the West to the East because it wanted to offer the best which nobody else could offer to the customers. And that's exactly what we do today.
For me, what drew me towards the East India Company is it sounds a little bit strange, but it's magic that other companies or other brands or other products don't actually have. When I got to understand the company and its sort of its modern ethos is all about quality of products. You create something and it's of the very highest quality. It's the East India Company was great about bringing different cultures and different people together. And that's what we want to do with the gin as well. So we've got some of the best bartenders in the world working on this product with us. We wanted to create a true classic London dry gin that sort of had the foundation of very good quality juniper, had the citrus coming through from the coriander, that we had sort of all these elements that would give you the foundation, and then on that add botanicals that would tell our story of the East India Company. So we looked at some of the botanicals that were first traded. We looked at some of the botanicals that we're most notable for. Bartenders are sort of essential to the whole process of creating this gin. It's imperative that they're involved from an early stage, so we give them something that's inspiring that they can use, fuel their passion as well.
The story behind the East India Company I find quite interesting, because normally when you talk about gin, you just hear about, the Dutch were making Genever and it came over to Britain and then we started making this dry style and that's sort of how gin happened. And then here's loads of botanicals, and you don't really explore how all these botanicals actually arrived in the UK.
There's such rich history in the brand itself that you can give a lot of information and give a tailored experience and product in terms of the drink for the guest.
Definitely a great interpretation of a London dry profile. I would say not in a traditional way, in more adventure and sophisticated.
It's been a great experience. I've been really inspired. It's easy to connect with the history of the past and have brand new ideas for future drinks.
I think it's a beautiful product. It's certainly on a fair level to represent, the London dry gin, absolutely.
I think we've created something that's accessible to people who love gin, you know, a gin diehard, so to speak, but also people that are just coming into the category. We're really excited about it.
We believe that we have lots of stories. Our product, our ingredients, and the quality of our liquid, which makes it all the different. And we would like to participate and invite your collaborative participation to make that happen. The East India Company Gin is nothing but a catalyst for a new creation.